wish I got you. I couldn't ask for anything better when we're together.
You like it, Mija? You like all the outfits? And you like the corgi one? The mermaid one you have on? Yeah. Gotta put the hanger on, right?
No, that's fine.
I love that outfit, baby. That's so pretty.
Mm-hmm. And now you got more crowns. Here's a bracelet. You have 4 crowns now. Wow. 2 wands. This one lights up. Oh, did light up. I don't know what happened to it. You got, oh, we'll be careful.
No, just,
you got mask, more masks. They even light up.
What's this?
It's more crowns. Oh. Want to put that crown on? Look like a princess.
No, I'm not a princess.
What are you, the queen? Queen, I'm sorry. You're the queen. Oh, is it around? It lights up. Auntie gave you those. They both light up. You gonna put 2 on?
What?
You gonna put 2 masks on?
Yeah.
You have to put 1 on at a time.
What are you doing?
They're leaving.
No.
Look, she played with everything today. The little purses.
You, I forgot. Because Jacob was in the room.
What
you said something about the propane tanks?
What?
Que le vas a dar los propane.
Hey, look. What happened to this one?
Let me see.
Yeah. Okay.
You got 2?
Okay.
Woo. Magic wands from Auntie.
Woo.
To go with your outfit.
Cheers.
Cheers. She's so funny. She got some pom-poms from Auntie today.
I use this magic wand for you to brush your teeth. And you do it.
She's having fun in her corner over there.
Woo! Oh, man, you
doing it, Lala?
Wow.
Yes. Good job, Lala. Yay.
Do like this.
Auntie Carolina bought you this outfit. Corgis.
Oh my God.
So you can play dress up with this too. I gotta put it on here. Add it to her closet. Look, Mama, another outfit from Auntie Carolina. Corgis.
Corgis. I'm gonna make an outfit. I
got you this one from the yard sale. This one. He got these from the yard sale. This is the new Minnie Mouse set. It has a matching tops with skirts. This is from me from Walmart. And this is from the last week yard sale. Yeah, she must have took Jasmine home.
Yeah, she did.
So I couldn't find
she was
it.
Wearing it. You don't have to take all of them out. You can put it back, baby.
You can take 1 at a time.
I'm looking.
She's looking.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, you want to put it back? You just do it like this. Look. Stick it in here like that, and then you can put it back. Oh, she wants to put it back. Is this frozen?
Yeah.
Okay. Because I couldn't remember. And this one is what?
I think that's just a...
like a Cinderella type of thing?
I think it's just
some princess.
Some princess.
This one.
No, you gotta put it.
Yeah, it matches with that one.
It matches with that. You can put the shoes back. All right, down here, okay? You put it down there, the shoes.
There's Uncle Lexi's. He got you the purses.
Lexi, you got my purse?
She said, did you get her the purse?
Yeah.
He got 2 of those at Ross for you.
You wanna say thank you, Uncle Lexi's?
Yeah, she's like, I'll spray my perfume. And then you have the gloves. Look at the gloves.
Gloves, right, tight.
Yeah, that one goes on this hand.
She's always wanted her own gloves.
Can you put it on? She's like, wait, I gotta fix my fingers. You got it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I want to try it.
You want to try it on?
This one.
Go ahead.
Did I have a little corner where
it's
little?
Yeah. You had like everything was blue and Thomas the Tank Engine and stuff.
Did Grandma watch me?
Yeah.
What'd she do?
She said, oh, he's playing with his toy. Look, she's actually playing dress up.
Let's move your hair. Okay. Turn around.
Oh, she's so cute.
Right.
It's a Velcro thingy.
And then this one is a little. Oh, it's supposed to
be in the front. Yeah. Okay. Yes, Mama, it's perfect. You're such a princess.
Oh my God! Look at this.
There comes Princess Isabella.
Look at this. Look at this hair. Look at this beautiful hair.
Look it. Say hi, Papa. Thank you.
Say thank you, Papa. Here, take your one. This. You want to play? Turn it. Show the bird. The other way.
I wanna sleep.
Sleepy. Oh boy.
Yes.
I'm down.
Okay. You can't do it fast. Yeah.
Oh
see?
My gosh. Yes. Yeah.
Hey. No.
Too fast.
No. Don't do it. Let it go because you wanna.
You know what that. Oh.
You like it, Mija?
Do you like all the outfits? And you like the corgi one? The mermaid one you have on. Yeah. Gotta put the hanger on, right?
No, that's fine.
I love that outfit, baby. That's so pretty.
Mm-hmm. And now you got more crowns. Here's a bracelet. You have four crowns now. Wow. Two wands. This one lights up. Oh, did light up. I don't know what happened to it. You got, be careful.
No, just
you got mask, more masks. They even light up.
What's this?
It's more crowns. Oh. Want to put that crown on? Look like a princess.
No, I'm not a princess.
What are you, the queen? Queen, I'm sorry. You're the queen. Oh, is it around? It lights up. Auntie gave you those. They both light up. You gonna put two on?
What?
You gonna put two masks on?
Yeah. What's it?
You have to put one on at a time.
What are you doing?
They're leaving.
No.
Look, she played with everything today. The little purses.
You, I forgot. Because Jacob was in the room.
What
you said something about the propane tanks?
What?
Que le vas a dar los propane?
Hey, look. What is this one?
Let me see.
Yeah. Okay.
You got two?
Okay.
Woo. Magic wands from Auntie? Woo. To go with your outfit?
Cheers.
Cheers. She's so funny. She got some pom-poms from Auntie today.
I use this magic wand for you to brush your teeth. Can you do it?
Oh my having God. Fun in her corner over there.
Woo! Oh, better.
Doing
she
it, Mama?
Wow.
Yes. Good job, Mama. Yay.
Do like this.
So you guys, it's the end of the night. It's 10:21 to be exact. And my daughter and granddaughter have gone home. They live 40 minutes away. And in fact, I just talked to her and she just made it home. And man, let me tell you, my granddaughter and daughter were so surprised. My granddaughter was so happy. She didn't know what to go for first. She played with every single thing and she kept smiling and saying, thank you, Gamma. Thank you, Papa. She was just so happy. She thanked my son for the purses he got her and her Auntie Carolina, which, by the way, her Auntie Carolina came with some more surprises to add to the vanity dress-up armoire, and I'll be showing you that in a second. But we just had a wonderful family day. We did get some swimming time in the pool, which we haven't done for the last week and a half because the weather is already starting to change, even though we won't be in fall until September 22nd, which is 2 weeks from now. So, and I'm looking excited for it, but we're trying to get, we had some like cold, breezy days, so it just wasn't hot enough to go in the pool, but we did get to enjoy the pool. So my granddaughter did enjoy some outside time, but she was happy to come back and enjoy all of this. And so I'm going to show you, she was just stunned with her name was on the sign. She already knew her desk was here and the toys that are on here were already here, but she was so happy to sit down and enjoy her new stuff. She got some more chalk. We got a bunch of these packages of chalk. They're macaroons and some of them are cupcakes. She enjoyed that. And then she just went straight for the armoire. She kept grabbing it and thinking, oh my God. And she used quite a few of the outfits. She used a couple of the Minnie Mouse sets, which was this, not this one. This one was from the yard sale. So she used this one. She used a couple of the Minnie Mouse sets. She used the mermaid one right here. She used definitely the pink princess one. And then she used one more, I think, of the this one right here, I think it was, or another one of the Minnie Mouse. But, and she used both of the shoes, which one was Belle shoes and one was Princess. And I mean, she put on her hat, she put on the crown. She had one crown at the time, but her aunt brought her more crowns. She, and the first thing she actually went for was for this jewelry box. After she just like kept looking at everything and it was just in awe, she went straight for this jewelry box, as you saw in the clip, and she just took out the jewelry box. She was so happy that the unicorn danced and played music and she was enjoying all the jewelry in it. I mean, well, as you saw the clips and the photos of everything she did, it was just amazing. She immediately opened the toy chest and started playing with her toys there. But this and the unicorn jewelry box were the highlight of her day. So I'm going to show you what was added new. Here I am. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. Like I just said, like, comment, share. Don't forget to push the bell for the notification so you get heads up on every time I upload a video. Thank you for sharing in this big surprise plan for my granddaughter. And there's so much more to come. Don't forget that I completely did a makeover in my guest room. The video is being edited. We bought all new furniture, all new bedding, curtains. We painted the room, the whole nine yards. So that is one video to look forward to and many more. So thank you so much for watching and I'll see you on the next one.